was a gentleman, not a scholar, a regular prince among men. He knows the works of Fats Waller and can play you recordings of them. He likes to read Thucydides but doesn't mock stupidities. He's probably read Euripides as well, but he's really not the type to read and tell. He's a gentleman, not a scholar, unfailingly kind and polite. Not a pompous know-it-aller, though I must say he's usually right. He taught me how to drive a stick without once acting like a prick. In general, he just doesn't tip me off, and there's not a thing at which I tend to scoff. If there's two ways to see a thing, I'll find a dozen more. I was a perspective you had not thought of before. It's not as intellect-y love and poor you'll come to find, much as all the stuff that doesn't suck about his mind. Regular prince among men. He knows the works of Fats Waller. I could play you record.